fast. And these days it's time to get the cash. I'm thinking back a year, somehow it seems more near or less distant. For instance, in one instant I was flirting with the fire goddess. She was flirting with the sea, the home of Maui, the demigod, half man, half shark. It's time to embark, and if you haven't been, you got to go. And if you never go, I guess you'll never know. For those who do, this flow's for you. I keep the vibe tropical for topical use. Only put the SPF on, and now I'm ready to get fun in the sun with my fan. That's the plan, ain't it beautiful? With sand all up on your cuticle, the polar opposites of cubicle, typing and reading scripts, seeking O's on the bank. No thanks, but no thanks, I'd rather go dank in the Yalo Valley. So
fuck all y'all.
Right on. Yeah, I can believe it.
To get back to Shaka, Baka, Lolo, yeah, that too. For now, I'll just set that mood. We vibing on the islands,
floating through the scene. Andy Capalapalopoulos is actually at his merriest as Andy Cap Aquarius. Ocean bound, secure for the comet brown. Nothing excites the senses like Maui and her scents. Sunsets better than sex. Fuck your bends and your legs. Landscapes and imagery, sea breezes. Tropical trees, basking in God's glory is how I spend my dividends. No need to pretend, and alcohol I don't depend on. If you think I'm making this shit up, then you're dead wrong. Maui is the world, and you miss her like your old girl. Love her like your mother. To me, there is no other state of mind to be in than the 49th. Bursting with life, smiles on the faces of all races. No quarrels or beef, only coral reefs. Swimming with beautiful women, living dreams of deities. I wait for the day that the breeze carries me away to the place I'm meant to stay.
Vibing on the islands, vibing on the islands. The view is enticing. If I could have my cake and eat the icing, I'd stake my claim and never go back. This is like a throwback to an old way of thinking. I'm thinking it's a good way of living though. Eat a fresh mango, a tango with the star spangled banner, a white man with a slight tan. Obvious how off the Maui Waui legs, feeling like prosthetics. Empirical diabetics never tasted something this sweet. I'm rhyming off beat, portray relaxation and time and discreet. Convey dilapidation, old sugar hills, the foothills. Haleakala, you get to the top and look down at the heavens. Take a deep breath, and it's hard to put it in perspective. You gotta be so selective with the words you choose to describe something that's beyond description. It's almost non-fiction or surrealism, the way you feel living in paradise.